I'm gonna, no, Mr. Max, can you not?
So, first run, what do you think? Second run, what do you think?
Dead.
On both ends, there are a lot of good things with each one. The one thing I want you to take away from that experience is that we had some brain farts right off the bat. Not any individual, just one individual. It was like consistently little things happening all over the place, and it took us a while to get into it. The second run, kind of, man, you could really kind of hear the stamina at the end. Did you guys feel stamina problems at the end?
Yeah.
That's exactly what this is for, though. However, when you get there Saturday, you got one shot. So figure out what you took from this experience and like what went well, what didn't go well, and what worked for you preparing mentally. In the second run, you were more on top of things. You were more ready mentally. And I think that's why the second run was a little bit more successful. But we lost energy at the end. The first one, I think we're just a little scatterbrained. We weren't really focused and like ready. Quiet. Control. Focus. It was just kind of like, I just kind of made sense with what was happening at the beginning of the show. People were a little bit more relaxed. Yeah, all right, here we go, run throughs. And what's your problem? So, for me, at the gate, I need my Zen time. I need my, like, take it in, calming my nerves. If it was something big like a championships, as well as starting to think about the show and getting my mind kind of like getting the momentum of thinking while you're in the heat of the moment of the show. It's actually, you kind of have to work up to it. So when you're at the starting, at the gate, and we're about to go down the ramp or we're standing on the ramp, get your mind active on parts of the show. And let that kind of distraction make your eyes nice and kind of intense. Because when you're thinking about that, it's kind of like that resting face. Upset. Okay. You kind of get that mode in your face. You guys look we all look really intense when we're kind of thinking about something very intently. But I want you to take that one to heart, guys, because when we go onto the field, sometimes we're still thinking about other things. No, you're going to get the first note of the show, but it's the mentality of it. It's about having all of that focus that you need. Saturday morning, it looks like we're going to be out on the Rhodes Field. There's some really faint lines. We're going to touch them up real quick, and we'll do it at normal time. We were considering going earlier so we can get the stadium, but that's not going to happen at all. So 9 to 11 here. We're going to warm up, get a nice, good, solid stretch. I want to make sure that we don't injure anybody before we go to finals. Okay? So I want to make sure that we just get a nice, good stretch, a nice warm up. We're going to do production runs. Do the first movement. Hit on a few things, maybe the second or fourth we might break in half or something like that, but we're just doing production runs from top to bottom with breathers and water breaks in the middle. Okay, so Saturday, I want you guys to set yourself up for success by being prepared for the day. I put this on a lot of the itineraries, and I really don't think anybody reads it. But make sure that you got your stuff when you show up in the morning. So you don't have to come and go home and rely on another moment to get ready. Have everything ready to go for the day. And if you do your lunch thing or whatever, that's great. We're going to eat right when we get there, just like we always have all year long. We've got plenty of time to do it and to relax. Did you guys like the time that we had in Kingsburg?
Yeah.
A little less frantic, a little bit. This is kind of the same schedule that I put together for this one. Okay. If we make it to Sunday, that's at Buchanan. It's going to be like a whole new show.
Oh, Buchanan.
By the way, if you read something in the news that we just saw that Clovis show canceled, yeah, we just got a bunch of texts like, no, it's actually the Clovis Unified Band Night. It was tonight for their parents and all that kind of stuff. So that was canceled due to the rain. So just in case you're like, well, I guess finals is off. No, it's not. And if it's raining, guess what? We're going on.
Yeah! Playing the rain.
Okay. Let's not worry about that. It's going to be a nice sunny day, and we'll see how the rest of the time works out. Guys, thank you. Once again, thank you for a good rehearsal tonight. Those in the future who go on in this activity, guys, remember what these rehearsals feel like, because we've got to portray that to a whole new crop of people later. Okay. So thank you guys once again. Have a great Friday night off. Be smart about what you do in preparing yourself for this weekend. This is everything that we've worked for. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be proud of you no matter how we do. So thank you for a good year. Let's have a great Saturday, and we'll figure out what happens after that later. Thank you guys. Good job.
I think so.
Yes!
That's gonna go down as my favorite part of this year.
I like how you're so quiet.
Great job, guys. We had a very, very, very productive run today. You guys ready for finals?
Yeah!
I have high hopes for all.